should not play with the dead.
I don't know.
You are going to end up in a lot of trouble and get slapped.
Okay, okay, let's
That's
go
what
to
they
our
call next. The Xbox Slim.
I'm really upset.
Hi, I can't believe what I am.
Toe shoes.
I just call it like fourth generation Xbox.
Because
you got the Xbox, and then you got the Xbox Pro, which come with the hard drive. Then you got the Xbox Elite, okay, which would be the third generation to me. And then you got this Xbox Slim, which I guess I just now figured out that mine is a Slim, because I didn't know that.
Game was restarted due to problem with the disc. Please consider replacing it if issues continue to occur.
It's a new disc, isn't it?
No.
Why do they call it the Slim? It's not very slim. It's new.
Oops, I did it again. I created a race. Got lost in the game.
I shit all over my pants.
You gotta rage quit. Oops, you think I'm stupid. I messed with your car. I'm just an evil shit.
I think I will.
Did Pilgrim's balls just drop? What happened?
Do we have someone else in the party?
Nope.
I was thinking. Finally,
unless Mr. Kitty was talking.
He's gone back.
What you guys talking about?
I know when I first met him, I was like, is this guy like 12 or what?
Who's that?
Oh, but he's like, I'm 30. I'm like, oh.
31.
Hey, what?
Yeah. Oh, no, you're gonna be a
old boy. Hey, Zodiac.
All y'all are old. That is not old enough to pop beer. I like beer.
Oh, you're not old enough to run for president yet.
Oh, 25, I'll be able to run for commander.
Oh.
35 to run for president.
Yeah, 35. Everyone's like, there's nothing to look forward to after 21. I'm like, fuck, 25 can run for senator, 35 can run for president. What do you mean?
That was a pretty awesome move, wasn't it? I just did one hell of a slam and jump and all that shit. It was so funny. In heaven there is no beer, that's why we drink it here. And when we rock on, our friends will drink all our beer.
I hope my cat didn't scratch my dick.
I would.
Your
like,
cat scratch your dick? What?
I would cut the cat's paws off. I would say declaw it, but no, fuck, cut the cat's paws off. Fuck that. Walking around with nub.
How'd I get in second?
I also am a cruel mother. One time I took my neighbor's cat because he kept killing our chickens. I had a small weight to him. Odie's around. Ain't gonna let the snapping turtle eat him. What's a little bit of that? By the time I pulled him out, half his body was gone. And there's turtles going everywhere. You know, snapping turtles will look like piranhas. Hungry and you put something in the water, they'll eat it.
What happened? Nice.
I fell off the side.
I see that.
Don't make me have to go and take the window.
No, just go back to dashboard and clear your system cache. That's what Pilgz did, and it started working perfect. Except for one incident.
He's like that.
One incident.
I can't drive a van.
Pilgz can, apparently. Oh, he's been driving it for how long now? Hey there, Pilgz.
He tried to send me a picture of him in a Mercedes the other day, acting like he's falling like that. I was like, man, fucking Paperboys in Minnesota get paid good.
I work for the Star Tribune.
Come on, Pilgz. You can recover from that.
I get paid $35 every weekend for stuff. 5,000 pages.
$35.
Well, cash underneath the table.
What is half a bag? Yeah, right. What is y'all shit go for up there?
What do you mean?
Like the marijuana, what's it go for?
Depends on the grade.
Well, see, down here we're close to Mexico, so we don't have to do with the hydroponic. If you want some regular weed, we can get some regular weed.
Most of the stuff that occurs here in Minnesota is all natural stuff. It grows on farms all the time.
Oh.
Yeah, but they grow it hydroponically. Oh, hydroponics. Weed goes for $5 a gram. Now you want to talk about hydroponics, you come up for $5 a gram, if not 15 to 20.
Alright, Zodiac.
Marsh up here costs like $20 for 3 grams.
That's
if you get
like
regular marsh.
Like
for 3 grams of a sticky, it's 60.
$20 gets you 5 here at least.
How much?
Cause look, our regular, you know, we call it just, you know, Reggie, what we call it. You know, it goes for about 7 THC percent. Then you got what you know, your Big Daddy Perks and all that shit. Highest content we've seen. But you know, we went to Colorado for a small trip and they legalized it, and our weed in Texas is better than the rest of them in Colorado. But I think they're doing it, but they're taking some shitty ass weed just because they got legal and they're selling it for fucking $20 a gram.
Damn, Pilgz.
Now we got some from Washington.
They can't FedEx that shit up here.
We took a trip. I don't know if anybody took a trip. Seattle, fucking rocks down. Girl Scout cookies was leveled out about 21% THC. I like the smoke. Girl Scout. Yeah, it was pretty good. Like I say, you take about 3 hits off of one. Yeah, I like the smoke, just the smoke. Doesn't really help me.
I like the smoke until I get really freaking baked.
So you have 1.5 months. I'm probably gonna get fucking
floor out next time. I'm not gonna go in the hallway of my apartment building after I get high. There's cameras in there, and I was like getting a little bit too paranoid.
Couple doors and some blinds down.
Wait, there's cameras in where?
The hall of my building.
Oh, I'd go up there and hold a fucking giant sack right in front of it. Like, yeah, it's not what it'll be. Look, I used to roll blunts in the store I worked with, okay? You know, the manager walked in and was like, can we go outside and smoke that? And I'm like, yeah, I guess.
You need some help?
Me and her went outside and smoked this fat ass blunt. I was like, I thought I was fired. She's like, hell no, I smoke all the time.
Restart.
Like, no wonder why you always come here with your fucking eyes fucking off.
I don't remember.